Welcome to Awabe. Once a cock and an ass were sitting under a tree sharing a meal. Suddenly, a lion came there. Seeing the cock and ass there, he said, "I don't need to hunt far and wide. Under the tree sits my next meal." Seeing the lion, the cock flew onto a branch of the tree and crowed in fear. Hearing this strange sound, the lion got scared and ran away. The ass, thinking that the lion was frightened of it, started following him without realizing that it was the cock's crow that had scared the lion. When the lion and the ass went out of hearing of the cock, the lion turned upon the ass and tore it into pieces. The end.